What do you want, Mr. Quaid? Use your mind. Start the reactor, Quaid. A man is defined by his actions. Start the reactor.
As far as I can totally recall, they implanted the microchip and told me to get your eyes to Mars. What do you see, Mr. Orion? The data to the Generation X Factor. Start the reactor. Copenhagen stole my thoughts, they fucking with my mind. I access the portal.net at the neck of time. Phoenix Orion, a man without an identity. Can't distinguish between his friends and his enemies. I feel like I'm somebody else. This is not my life. This is not my beautiful car. This is not my beautiful wife. I wake up every morning, go to work, feeling like a jerk. Come back home to the same old, seem like something ain't right. Damn, I'm simulated. They reprogramming my whole life. Shit, I hate it. I kiss my wife goodbye. I tell my neighbor hi. I gotta commute to work because I don't own a ride. By the way, my J-O-B is working in construction while riding on the hover train. I overheard a discussion. A friend of mine said that there's this place called Recall. If you have virtual fantasies, they can fulfill them all. As far as I can totally recall, they implanted the microchip and told me to get your eyes to Mars. What do you seek, Mr. Orion? The data to the Generation X Factor. Stop the reactor. As far as I can totally recall, they implanted the microchip and told me to get your eyes to Mars. What do you seek, Mr. Orion? The data to the Generation X Factor. Stop the reactor.
Hi, citizen, and welcome to Recall, a place where reality is secondary to virtual simulation. Jack in, sit back, relax, and enjoy your programming. Engage.
The next thing I recall was three hooters in my face. I'm being solicited by a hooker on a Martian moon base. They said my name is Quaid, trained assassin for hire. Beautiful sidekick, looking like Selma Hayek. She said, don't even try it, you left me on this moon base. Went to Earth and couldn't even call me from outer space. I said, baby, please forgive me, Copenhagen stole my thoughts. He got man trying to kill me, oh shit, no way, call. As far as I can totally recall, they implanted the microchip and told me to get your eyes to Mars.
What do you seek, Mr. Orion? The codes to the Generation X Factor. Start the reactor! 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 Start the reactor. Start the reactor. Start the reactor. Start the reactor. Start the reactor.
As far as I can totally recall, they implanted the microchip and told me to get your eyes to Mars.
What do you seek, Phoenix Orion?
The data to the Generation X Factor. Start the reactor. Bullets blasting, women squeezing, laser guns shooting, mutants looting. Welcome to Mars. I took the unmarked taxi cab to connect with the resistance. Met the mutant in Quattro and told me I had to listen. Copenhagen cutting off our air. The device is right there. Start the reactor, release oxygen in the atmosphere. Bow, somebody shot him. One of us is a spy. The cab driver Bernie shot him right between his eyes. Now we got his capture. They said they want my body back. Jacked me into the recall machine, but I wasn't having that. I'll show you my muscles. Broke this traffic at the gap. Gotta get to the core of the planet Earth and start to react. I gave the gun to my sidekick. Come on, girl, let's do this shit. I swear to God, if we make it through normal cyber sex, I'ma marry you. Yeah, I'm lying, but anyway, you need some mind, gotta save the day. Ocean duck, here they come. Too many soldiers, we got to run. Access the data. Uno dos tres cuatro. Extraterrestrial peace signs. Thought to me by Quattro. The whole planet is dying from the lack of the oxygen. H2O. Carbon monoxide with a little hydrogen. The device will do the trick. Activated quick. Before our eyes pop out of our head, now skull split. I ran at the walls with a back flick. Do some shit like Jackie Chan. Kick the gun out of the fucking hand. Ocean now comes a man. I activated the orb and released all the air. Copenhagen died and I killed him right here. As far as I can totally recall, they implanted the microchip and told me to get your eyes to Mars.
What do you seek, Phoenix Orion? The data to the Generation X Factor. Start the reactor. Use your mind, Orion.